Hello everyone, today I want to talk to you about a really cool book, a book called A Dog's Bucket List by Karen Olson. This chapter book is perfect for young readers who love dogs. Meet Nike, a dog who was once abandoned. His life will change forever as he finds his forever family. This is where the story gets interesting. Nike decides to make an unusual bucket list and do all the things he has dreamed of. We are lucky as we get to accompany Nike in all these wonderful adventures. His dreams have no limit, and I think this adds to the delight of the story. It is quite entertaining to see this lovable character attempting to be a flying squirrel, a skydiver, a detective, and even a mathematician. You know what else is on his bucket list? Making his human happy. How lovely is that? Beautiful illustrations bring Nike's adventure to life, and I loved how the author included photos of the real Nike, the rescued dog who served as inspiration for the story. I believe that some of the best children's stories draw inspiration from real life, and the dog's bucket list definitely falls in this category. Why should you choose this book for your kids? It is a lovely story which comes with a powerful message. When you are surrounded by people who love you, you feel more confident and free to pursue your dreams. Young readers get to understand the value of kindness and see how much the life of an abandoned dog will change once he finds his forever family. Nike's adventures are fun to read, and I believe even younger kids will enjoy them, especially since they are accompanied by these beautiful illustrations. The story is told from Nike's perspective, which makes the whole adventure even more fun to read, and I believe one can also sense the author's love for her furry friend. The story is emotional yet entertaining, delivering lessons on kindness, love, and friendship, as well as achieving dreams and living life to the fullest. In case you are curious, this is Nike, the dog which served as inspiration for the story, and I also want to show you a few of the illustrations. These are really beautiful. Let's see, there was one when Nike is a detective, and it was really fun to see. My daughter is only 4 years old, but she loved the story, and this is why I believe it would be suitable for younger readers as well. Here it is, I'm glad I found it. So, I also wanted to read to you my favorite part. As a dog lover, I can say that I resonated with the author's feelings about rescuing dogs. I treasure weekend mornings because my human and I go downstairs to our special room. She sits in a chair, reads a book, and drinks coffee while I take a nap on a soft, comfortable blanket. Sometimes I'll look up to see what she's doing and make sure that she's still there. She always is. She smiles at me and says a kind word, and then I go back to sleep, thinking about how she's my best buddy. One of the things that Nike has on his bucket list is writing a book. I also like that the author invites kids to create their own bucket list, saying to them, it will be so exciting to find out what you can do. If you want to grab a copy of this lovely book, you can use the link below. After you read Nike's adventure to your kids, please consider leaving a review. Reviews can boost an author's visibility, and they do not take too much of your time. If you like my reviews, please consider subscribing to my channel and leaving a comment in the comment section. That's it for today. Nike is saying goodbye. See you soon with more great books.